New this morning, the Niagara County SPCA has reached a big milestone. They have found homes for more than 10,000 animals.
Wonderful. But the no-kill shelter still has more animals looking for homes. News 4's Allie Ingersoll is live at the facility. Allie?
Good morning, Brittany and Jordan. Yeah, they keep getting animals in here. This one that we're meeting right now came in with dozens of other cats. And so joining me now to talk about that situation and this beautiful little lady is Amy. Hey, Amy, how are you?
Good, thank you.
So talk to me a little about the cat, this situation where this cat came from and how you guys get large animals, groups of animals sometimes.
Sure. She came from a hoarding situation. She's one of approximately 50 cats that were all living in a home. And a lot of the guys that came from this case were actually purebred.
And that's pretty rare, you said.
It is pretty rare. We see probably about 20% of the animals that come into the shelter are purebred.
So what kind of cat is she and how old is she?
She is a Siamese and she's about 2 months old.
And is she almost up for adoption?
She is. She's available to be adopted. We'll just have to wait until she's spayed or neutered. So it would be a foster to adopt type situation.
Now, this is such a different energy than the puppy we just had. Can you talk about maybe what would be a good home for a cat?
I mean, cats really do well in most homes. They're fairly independent. They don't require the time that dogs do. You know, you can work for 10, 12 hours and, your cat will miss you while you're gone, but she'll be okay.
And so she's just so sweet. If you want information on how you can adopt her or any of the other cats that came in with her or really any of the other animals here, you can just go onto our website, WIVB.com, and click on the Found It on 4 section. Coming up next half hour, meeting more of the animals here. For now, though, live from Niagara County SPCA, Ellie Ingersoll, News 4 Wake Up. Yeah.